It's warmed up a bit. It's almost 30 degrees. Holy crap. So I just got out of watching Argyle. Agent Argyle. The blur between fantasy book and reality. I thought at first it was like Romancing the Stone. You know, where the author's on the run because everybody's trying to kill her because whatever. Yeah. Kind of, that's about where the similarities end. Because, holy God. I mean, it's got a freaking all-star cast. Samuel Jackson's in it. He's a spy. Henry Cavill is a fictional spy. John Cena is a fictional spy. Sam Rockwell is a spy. Bryan Cranston is a spy. Bryce Davies Howard. I gotta start saying. Is a confused spy. And it's, oh my God, and there's so many more people in it. It's just, But the fucking dance, yeah. If my back could hold up to that, wow. And the fight, the big battle scene at the end, it's just so, God, it's just so much. Wow. And the cat. So, it's a good movie. And holy God, the big twist is it's part of the Kingsman universe? Yeah. I think. Yeah. I mean, so it's a continuation of that storyline world? Good movie, though. Yeah, really good movie. Good action, good flow. The blurring between what she sees as far as her agent Argyle and the other agent in real life. It's just so funny. And Cavill has the perfect hair. It's just, it never goes out of balance. It's so funny. The Keeper. I'm trying to remember where I've seen her in. She's pretty badass. I'd like to see more stories using that type of person who holds the secrets. The Keeper. Yeah. It's actually pretty cool. But, I mean, overall, yeah, it's definitely worth watching if you haven't seen the previews for it, you're not too much about it. You don't really need to know anything. It's a person who writes spy novels and finds out that the novels that she's writing about are real because of the twist. I'm not going to tell the twist, but I mean, it's pretty good. Who's the good guy? Who's the bad guy? Who's been brainwashed? Who's been lied to? Who's lying to who? Who's real? Who's fake? Who's based on real? And who's based on fake? So yeah, it's pretty good. It really has a lot to put in there for if you're looking for something fun to watch. I watched in the Big XD. I don't think you'd really miss anything if you watch it in a regular size theater. There really wasn't anything extra, I don't think. The fight scenes are colorful and animated. And, what the hell are we doing here? Why are we in the middle of the world? What the hell are we doing? Did we hit each other? Are we just stupid? Are we just drunk? I don't know. I don't know what the fuck they're doing back there. I really don't. But, yeah, go watch it. It's definitely worth watching. It's a good action movie. That's a lot of traffic. Saw a couple of previews to a couple of new movies coming out. One's called Civil War. And it looks pretty decent. The premise is California and Texas team up to fight the United States, which is doing something bad. And I have a hard time believing that California and Texas, as it is right now, would ever work together to fight a common, unless it's, you know, some horrible, but they're fighting the U.S. government. I don't know. I don't see it, but at least in today's political avenue, because it's just, and then there's, what the hell was the other one? I have to look it up again, but, good new movies coming out. But yeah, if you're wanting to watch something cool and funny and kind of romantic, you know, and there's the love interest really doesn't work too well with each other. Sam Rockwell is a leading man. Okay. Sure. I always think of him as Guy. Crewman number whatever. He becomes the head of security from Galaxy Quest. Yes. It's kind of funny, you know, you see an actor and you're like, you always think of him in that role. And that's one that I always go back to, because what the hell are we doing here, people? Come on. If you're going to go, turn. Jesus, God Almighty. Fuck. Turn your fucking turn signal on and wait an hour to go somewhere. They suck. But yeah. I almost called him Guy. Because, you know, that's the character. He's a funny guy. But yeah. And she's really good. I mean, she's a hell of an actress, hell of a director. I wouldn't say top tier, but she's pretty good. Considering who her dad is, you know, Ron Howard is probably one of the best known names in Hollywood, and she's picked up quite a bit. I don't know what the ending. Are we going to get another Kingsman? Maybe. And it's going to branch off into this storyline. So I would like to see something more. I don't know. We'll have to see what happens, because it's going to be interesting. So, hopefully we get more of this type of stuff. Good action, good stories. No bullshit crap going on with it as far as being too stupid. But yeah, I just enjoy going to see a movie and just enjoy myself. I go to movies to escape and relax. So let's see what the next movie that I'll be able to watch to see is, because we're coming up on the for a rendezvous and Iditarod, and it's gonna just get busier and busier again for this year. And apparently there's a crane in the Fred Meyer's parking lot. Okay. Why there's a crane up there. Maybe they were doing the same thing the other guys were doing and shoveling off the roof. That'd be my guess. Everybody's up there shoveling off the roofs with all these flat roofs. And I guess using a crane to hold them up there is pretty ingenious. It's not cheap. What are we doing here? Come on, dumbasses. But if you're not going to go, I'm going to go, because you're an idiot. And the freaking crows are everywhere. So, let us, they got all blocked off here. I don't know what they're doing. I have no clue. But, I'm gonna go get some stuff for food and whatnot, and, I don't know. I don't know. But I'm here. I'm just going to follow through. All right. On that note, I'm going to go get some junk and relax. And ooh, they got baleen. So, put my hat on. Ah, all right. Well, I am working on editing videos, so this type of stuff will be edited out probably. I just gotta figure out how to do it. But I'm working on it. I'll see you next time.